And count to three, we go. One, two, three, go.
I'm watching you.
What's going on with the Play-Doh?
Oh, we're gonna make a volcano.
A volcano? That's awesome.
That's the Play-Doh Tower.
Yeah. They can't see your chest.
It's okay, I'm gonna come like this.
Hi kids, my name is Tomas. Today we're doing Stein experiment.
We're gonna make a volcano!
Yay!
We watched a video on YouTube on how to make a volcano using Play-Doh,
food coloring,
baking soda, and vinegar. Okay, so first things first, what do we gotta do first?
Build the volcano.
Make the volcano out of Play-Doh. Okay, yeah. Let's start that. Yeah. What color do you wanna start with?
I wanna start with black.
Black? Okay. I'm gonna go with
orange.
I'm going with blue. Oh, okay, let me move this. I'm gonna move this box. Oh my gosh, we have so much Play-Doh. Bye, box. Trey, we need our science experiment tray. Mommy! Come on, mommy.
Mommy!
And we have our tray.
Mommy just dropped it.
She dropped it. She drops everything. Hey, you stole my blue. Fine, I'm gonna use this blue. It bounces, look! Boing. Boing. Alright, how do you make a volcano out of Play-Doh? Do you know?
Yeah.
You know? Kids, do you know how to make a volcano? Because I don't know how to make a volcano.
Me either.
Alright, let's try. Okay, I'm gonna mix with pink. You want pink? Like
that's
a girl.
Not pink. That's not
that's pink.
That's orange. That's orange!
That looks like pink to me. Does it smell like pink?
No.
Does it taste like pink?
You got
it! Here we go! We're gonna make a volcano! What about green?
We need this. That's yellow.
Fine, it's yellow. You always have to change the color on me. Is this pink?
Yeah.
Here's mine. Mine's getting started. Let's see what we got.
I got blue, black, orange.
I think I need a bigger one. Look, it's like a little baby. I don't want a baby. I want a big, tall volcano. Okay, we don't need this. Empty. Bye-bye. The volcano Cotopaxi from Ecuador.
This looks like the Twisted Poxy. This looks like the volcano Coral Springs.
Coral Springs volcano?
Yeah.
There's no volcanoes. It's just a garbage dump. All right. So what we gotta do is, we gotta hold it in the middle. We gotta make a triangle like this. Like this. Go, push it in. Yes, like this. Nice and tall.
Play mine.
Yeah. Okay. Now go make a hole in the middle. Go. Follow me in there. Yeah, all right, take your finger out. And then, hold on, let me show you. Take your fingers in there and separate it. See?
Yeah, thank you.
Do you know why it's gonna explode? It's gonna erupt like a volcano. Do you know why? It's a chemical reaction.
Uh-huh.
We have vinegar and baking soda makes a chemical reaction go like this.
We gotta be careful.
And to make it look red like lava, what color is lava?
Red.
We're gonna use food coloring.
But that's not red.
What? That's red! Get out of here, red!
That one's red! This one is red too.
Okay, so there's more than one red, that's okay. Okay, step one after we made our volcano is we have to add baking soda.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, look at that, baking soda. Don't eat this, okay?
I know.
Baking soda. Oh, that's a lot of baking soda. One for Tomas.
Mine a lot because it's so big.
Okay. Yes. Then we put dish soap.
Dish soap?
Dish soap, yeah. The same stuff that mommy cleans the dishes with. We put that in there.
And mine.
What? We got more for you. Hold on. Now pick your favorite food coloring. What color do you want to use?
Red and blue.
No, you get to pick one, not two colors. Red. This one? Is this red?
Yeah.
All right, you fill yours. I'm going to fill mine with green.
All of it?
Maybe half of it. It looks like paste. Look at mine.
Woo! Yeah. Where's my spoon?
Who's going to go first? Me or Tomas? Tomas is going to go first. Okay. All right, let's see what's going to happen. We don't know what's going to happen. Stand back, Tomas. Is it going to foam? There it goes. There it goes. Whoa! Volcano. That is super cool. Look at that. Sounds like a salad.
Let's see.
All right, give me a countdown, Tomas.
One, two, three, go.
One, two, three,
go.
Did you smell it? Did you smell that volcano? Did it smell like a fart? Okay, kids, that's how you make a volcano using baking soda, dish detergent, and vinegar. We use Play-Doh, right? We use Play-Doh to make our volcano nice and tall. And now Tomas is just going crazy with the Play-Doh.
Come on, we do.
All right, so we're going to leave the instructions in the description so you guys can try this at home. Make sure you have a little safety tray just like this. It's a baking tray. You can buy at any grocery store. And what else should the kids do?
Subscribe on the channel.
Make sure you subscribe to the channel, and we'll be back with more fun science experiments.